go. I didn't know it was going to become such a big problem through the school, but I just couldn't deal with it. I let it go for reasons I'm not discussed at this point.
Well, the worst part of all this is that Lucy was really happy, but almost time I studying with Trin. I was helping her with her school. I think Trin was actually learning from me. Lucy saw that it was kind of neat. They helped her name the project, the Birth of Oscar Wilde. And now, of course, I lost them. She's trying to fail grade six. But at least it's going to be it's not going to be good. We had a bit of a situation. Oscar Goldman was missing. Nobody knows where he is.
How's that possible? What
did he do? I don't know. He's an idiot. Oh, he just run around pecking things, looking at insects. He's like beaking down. Driving me nuts.
Ricky, he's a little chicken. Timothy flunks this project because Oscar Goldman is missing. I'm going to lose my fucking mind.
At this point, what's the...
What? Can you pass the garlic bread, Randy?
Why would I be able to pass the garlic bread?
Dad, where were you last night?
What with? Where was I what? Out with friends doing things? Well, I'm going to go work in the garage for a little bit.
Work on what?
On stuff to do things. Oh, I'm going to sick. It's when race thinks they're superior and don't know how to check their privilege.
Distract us, because they're worried what we'll uncover about PC people. Yeah, like one of us is purposely trying to keep us from digging too deep because they're afraid. Why are you looking at me? Why are you looking at me? Why isn't anyone looking at me?
Alright, that's good! Everyone get inside! Everything passed here, safe space! No reporters, no harassment! We're gonna figure this shit out! All I know is that I don't speak up for minorities so that I can crush pussy. Me neither, dude! I want social justice now!
Fucking bum.
Is obviously using Randy to his own ends, and he's also trying to change him. We brought him an ad flexor the other day, don't love him the way he is. Just leave him alone.
I think it's fucking great that he's back with fucking Randy on the spot. It's great, you know, basically just rolls around his park, doing little chores with the bitch little boss Randy, and he leaves us alone, we never see him. So, he can do whatever he wants now, he can sell shit in the park, and basically he's gonna stop us, Randy.
Lucky motherfucker.
Alright, Trevor, let's go, boss.
See ya.
Well, the worst part about all this is that Lucy was really happy with how strong I stayed on Trin. I was helping her with her school. I think Trin was actually learning from me. Lucy saw that it was coming in. I helped her gain the project for Birth of Boston Gold. And now, of course, I lost it. She's trying to build it since. But Lucy's going to think about it. It's not going to be good. We got a bit of a situation. Oscar Goldman was missing, nobody knows where he is.
How's that possible?
What do you mean? I don't know, he's an idiot. Boy, just run around, pecking things, looking at insects, gets a little beak and dumb, drives me nuts.
Chicky, he's a little chicken. Jimmy flunks this project because Oscar Goldman's missing. I'm gonna lose my fucking mind.
At this point, he's like,
Steve, this better be good. I'm in the middle of some intense goddamn training. Oh, for real.
A cop like a Burmese python in the mind of a fucking scientist. Some people often ask me, Kenny, what are your weaknesses? Do you have any? I would say that my biggest flaw, my Achilles heel, is my tireless work ethic. Say, Kenny, I'm not a good woman. That's not true. I love every fucking one of them, even the ugly shit ones. But don't ask me to trust them, not even none. Because every pair of tits comes with a gaping hole in need, and even Kenny Powers. I never bought into the Native American mythology. You can smoke these fucking dick balls off, but I'm not gassing any fucking wolves no matter how high I get. Not that I get high, but if I did. If there's one thing I hate, it's losing. If there's two things I hate, it's losing and getting cancer.
Fucking dude that needs an eating award. Fucking bum. How am I lucky? What do you think? I couldn't eat what your damage was doing, butch? See ya, idiot. Trash, bro. Look at these bums. Look at these fucking bums. And just to let y'all know, that motherfucker was like level 116 with some motherfucking dragon gloves on. Bum. Full health. What a loser. Take that shit. New viewer, hang out with all the time, dancing, he can. Take it, you son of a bitch. You're a fucking bum. You're a fucking bum.